Hello and welcome to the MonoVM YouTube channel. Today, we will show you how to install Bitcoin Core full node on Linux and Windows. Let's get started. Linux version. First, open your terminal. Let's check our operating system version. Type the command and press enter. The result will represent your Ubuntu version. Before we start the installation, make sure to visit the below address to download the latest version of Bitcoin Core. Link in the caption. Then, we need to check if we have enough bandwidth. Back in the terminal, type and press enter. The result shows download and upload speed, which should be at least more than 400 kilobits, 50 kilobytes, per second bandwidth for running a Bitcoin Core full node. Before we start the installation, we must ensure we have enough storage space. The Bitcoin blockchain is large, and you'll need at least 7 gigabytes of free space. To check your storage space, type and press enter. Here, we need to make sure that port 8333 is open. This is the default port that Bitcoin uses to connect to the network. Use the following command to open the port. Go back to the Bitcoin website. Right-click on Linux, TGZ, from the left sidebar and select Save Copy Link Address. Then, open your terminal, type this command and paste the address. Press Enter and let the process finish. Once the download is finished, you can clear your terminal screen. Simply type a clear command and press Enter. Now, let's verify that the Bitcoin Core tarball tar file is located in our current directory. Command is In the next step, we'll extract the tarball. Type this command and press enter. Once the extraction is finished, type the following command, and you can verify that a new directory has been created. You should now see the directory name in the list of files. Now, we're going to install the Bitcoin binaries core node. Type this command and press enter. Start the Bitcoin daemon. Type this command and hit enter. To stop the Bitcoin daemon node, type this command and press enter. Start the Bitcoin daemon again with Let's create a new wallet. Command is The result tells us that a new wallet with your chosen name has been created. If you need help with the Bitcoin CLI command, you can type the following command. Press the enter after typing the command. This will provide you with the necessary help. To stop the Bitcoin daemon, type the command and press enter. Your terminal screen is now clear. This concludes our tutorial on how to install Bitcoin Core full node on Linux. Windows version. In the second part of this video, we'll learn how to install Bitcoin Core full node on Windows. Let's get started. First, go to this address. But before downloading anything, we need to check a few things. Make sure you have enough space on your local disk C. Next, we need to check if port 8333 is open. Go to Windows Defender Firewall with Advanced Security. From the left sidebar, click on Inbound Rules. Then click on New Rule. A window opens. Click on Select Port as the rule type and click Next. At the next step, TCP protocol is selected by default on the specific local ports, write 8333. Then click Next three times and select the first option as the action of our new rule for allowing all incoming connections through our specified port and click Next. On the profile page, select all the three profiles and click on Next. In the final step, write the name, Bitcoin Core. Then click Finish. Now you can see Bitcoin Core in inbound rules. Go back to this address. From the left sidebar, download the Windows version. Next, write speed test on Google. Click on Performance Speed Test to check your internet speed. When the download is finished, install the Bitcoin Core 64-bit. It should be on your drive C, as we checked the space before. When the download is finished, installation is completed, wait for the program to run. Now, we will initiate the initial block download, IBD. You have the option to configure the data directory settings. Choose a custom data directory and allocate your desired storage space for the blockchain. Change your limit blockchain storage from 2 to 10. Then click on OK. By clicking the OK button, Bitcoin Core will commence downloading and processing the entire Bitcoin blockchain. On the next window, create a wallet. Give it a name, for example, Aiden Wallet. Encrypt wallet and descriptor wallet should can be checked. Then click on Create. At this level, you should make a passphrase for your wallet. But you shouldn't forget it. So, open a text file and save your passphrase there. When you've entered your passphrase, click on OK and Yes. Wait for your wallet to be created. Like on the video you can see, close the Bitcoin Core, Aiden wallet and wait for it to be shut down. That's it for this tutorial. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it, and subscribe to the MonoVM YouTube channel. See you in the next video.